Hi guys, welcome to Create a Deliberate Life. Video for today kind of got scrapped because I was having audio problems, but basically we're taking that galvanized Dollar Tree bucket, spray painting it, and then transforming it into a rusty galvanized bucket. So I think it's a cute tutorial. Leave me a comment below if you'd like to actually see this, and then we'll go to Dollar Tree and get some more buckets. Okay, thanks for watching guys. We'll see you next week. Bye.